At work, in every data team I worked with, we always had two main camps: data scientists who got a formal education, like university education, and data scientists like me who taught themselves using books, online courses, and mentors. We always joked with each other. We claimed that data scientists with a university background are good in theory, but when it comes to business and practical knowledge, well, they are not the top performers. And they always said that we, who missed all the university lessons, get only the tip of the iceberg and there is nothing under the surface. Of course, these were just jokes, and the truth is somewhere between. But let me just compare the two major learning tracks: university education and self-education. The university track is pretty straightforward. You apply to a university, you spend 3 to 6 years there, and at the end of the process, you can proudly say that you know data science. If you take the self-taught path, you spend 3 to 6 months taking online courses, reading books, and practicing. Then you apply for an internship or a junior position and learn more on the job. And at the end of this 1.5 year, you can say that you know data science. Of course, the level of understanding is a bit different, but let me get back to that in a few seconds. So here are the advantages and disadvantages of the two tracks. One of the greatest advantages of university is that there you will have a network. You will have professors who can help you, you will have classmates who can motivate you, and so on. In the self-taught path, you are on your own. If you are lucky, you will find some great online communities or online classes, but that's not the same network that a university can offer. Two of the greatest disadvantages of university are that it's slow and it's expensive, at least compared to the self-taught path. In many countries, you have to take out student loans for your studies, which you will be paying back for years or even decades. If you take the self-taught path and you are smart and dedicated and just a little bit lucky, you might land in a job where you will earn some money. Maybe not a lot in your first years, but earning a little money while learning is definitely much better than building debt. Even if you get a university scholarship and you don't need to take on student loans, your opportunity cost will be very high when you spend time at university instead of working and building your career. Anyway, I think you get my point, so let's see the next one. In university, by the end of your studies, you will have an in-depth understanding of data science, which is great because your fundamentals will be rock solid, but these will also contain a lot of theory that you will never actually use. In the self-taught path, you will have very practical knowledge, you will have hands-on experience with real-life problems, but on the other hand, you might have less solid background because you missed a lot on the theory. As you can see, I'm a little bit biased towards the self-taught track. Maybe that's because it's the one I took and I've seen that it works great. But with that being said, both tracks are equally good and you should choose the one that fits your current needs the best.